Hello children, I am Anjali, your EVS teacher from Mangala Vidya Mandira. Children, today we are going to start our second lesson. The name is Green Wealth. What is the name? Green Wealth. So children, in this lesson, we are going to learn varieties in the sizes of plants, place of growth, colors, shapes of plants and varieties of plants found in our locality, know about the crops, leaves and their shapes, colors, structures and smell, shedding of leaves during certain seasons, the process of preparing manure using the shed leaves. So for example, you can see in the picture children, rose plant, hibiscus, bamboo, pumpkin, coriander, mint, aloe vera, tulsi, etc. are there. But these all the plants are not same, not looks same, isn't it? They have different types of stem and roots and all flowers. Some plants grow along the ground and some plants grow with the support and all. And some plants are in big in size. So next children, so we are going to learn types of plants first. So we all see beautiful plants around us. They are very different types and sizes. Some are very big and some are very small. They have different sizes and shapes. There are mainly five types of plants are there based on size and shape. They are trees, herbs, shrubs, climbers and creepers. So first one is trees. Some plants are big and tall. They have strong and woody stem are called trees. So for example, banyan tree, mango tree, coconut tree. So trees have strong stem. Trees are big in size. The stem of trees are called trunk. So these are the trees and this is the stem of the tree. This stem is called trunk. So the next type of plants are herbs. The small plants which have soft and thin stem are called herbs. For example, coriander, spinach, mint. So usually we will see in our houses, isn't it? So herbs are very small and weak plants and have thin green and soft stem. Usually live for 3 to 4 months. And it can be used as a medicines or to add flavor also. So next type of plants are shrubs. So what are shrubs? The plants which have thick and woody stems are called shrubs. So for example, hibiscus, rose, cotton, etc. Shrubs are small to medium sized woody plants and may grow up to height of 5 to 6 meters. So in this picture you can see children, so these hibiscus plant have thick and woody stem, isn't it? So shrubs are smaller than trees. Shrubs have thin brown and woody stem. So next type of plants are climbers. What are climbers? The plants which have weak stem and need support of other plants, walls or sticks to grow are called climbers. So for example, money plant, peas, beans. So these climbers need support to grow. It may be plants, another plant or walls, or it may be sticks or etc. Climbers are plants with weak stem. So these type of plants stems are very weak and cannot stand straight and need support to grow. Climbers must climb on other plants, sticks and wall to grow. So the next type of plants are creepers. What are creepers? The plants which have weak stem and grow along the ground are called creepers. For example, pumpkin, watermelon, muskmelon. So in this picture you can see these type of plants have weak stem and grow along the ground. So creepers are weak plant that mostly grow along the ground. Creepers have weak stem and thin branches. creepers usually bear big fruits. In watermelon we can see, isn't it? So next children, in your textbook page number 13, you know that plants provide food, fodder, manure, firewood, fruits and medicines, etc. These are obtained from different parts of the plants. From the plants, not only we will use it as a food in our food as a vegetable, they give fodder, manure, firewood, fruits and even medicines also. And now we are going to write the parts of the plant. Here you can see the plant and this is leaf. So this is leaf, stem, flower, root. And now write the colors of the different parts of the plant that you have seen. So usually all the leaves are in green color. So I have written green. Stem, that also it will be in the green. Flower, so flowers have so many colors, different types of colors flowers we can see. So I wrote red color. Root, usually in brown. Unripe fruit, green. Fruit, yellow. So many types, colors, different types, colors, sizes, fruits are there, no? So I wrote yellow. So next activity, name of the plant, plant, creeper, tree, creeper, part of the plant used. One example is there, creeper of pot herb. So this is one example and this is a vegetable, children. And that vegetable is a creeper and unripe fruit and we will use it as a vegetable. So one more example is peas. And these peas plants are, we know what is that, which type of plant? Yes, climber. And this is also unripe fruit and we will use it as a vegetable. And next one is pumpkin. And pumpkin, which type of plant? Creeper. And this is also unripe fruit and we will use it as a vegetable. And one more is there, activity, put together the details of the plants prepared by you along with your friends and prepare a big chart display in your school. So this is also one activity. With the help of your friends, count the number of different types of plants and that grow around your houses. Nearby your houses, if any plants are there, means you can observe. One more activity, why are coriander leaves, mint leaves and curry leaves used for cooking? Because that smells so nicely, isn't it? So know about this, write the names of any five types of plants which have good smelling. So can anyone say, children, which type of leaves have good smell? Yes, we will write here, curry leaves, mint, lemon, tulsi and coriander. Collect different types of leaves, observe their sizes and shapes, dry them and stick them in your used notebook, children. So next one song is there, I am a green, the life of a plant, see our size, so different our shape, though in color we rarely differ and our smell you all will love. I grow on plants, fall on the soil, turned into manure, join the plants again. When on plant, I serve the plant. When I fall, I will dry and join the plant again. So here you can see, manure means this mud and all. Plant, again leaf, again manure, plant, it is a circle. So next activity is, draw the pictures of different leaves. So I have drawn like this, even you have to do in your textbook page number 16. And this one activity they have done, this one we can see on sari leaf art and dupatta, vase, pot and all. Even you can also do the leaf art painting. So children, I hope you understood this lesson. creepers, climbers, shrubs, herbs, and all the types of plants and activities. And even you have to do it in your textbook. Now the time for homework. First one is do the given homework in the textbook. Page number 13, 14, 16 already we have done. Refer the video and write in your textbook. And one more children's, do the leaf activity. In these pictures, anyone you can do in a paper. You can do it in one paper and post it in the group children. Okay, write your name and send it in the only photo. Write your name and send it. Thank you.